But we begin with breaking news tonight. An Iowan is among the victims of the Las Vegas massacre. KCCI has learned that Carly Kreibaum died. Kreibaum is from Sutherland in northwest Iowa. Her family hadn't heard from her since the shooting. So today, her husband Chris flew to Las Vegas to find her. Family members now confirm she was killed in the attack. Funeral arrangements are pending.